Affairs Minister Peter Dutton has thrown a hand grenade into the coalition government, declaring former Prime Minister Malcolm Turnbull offered him the deputy Liberal leadership when his grip on the top job was crumbling. Live 2 political reporter Chris O'Keefe in Canberra for us. Chris, stunning revelations from Mr Dutton.
Well, a lot has happened in our country's political life, Sophie, since the dramatic events of last August. But still, there's fresh detail emerging over what happened in the lead-up and the fallout of Malcolm Turnbull losing the prime ministership. Now, Peter Dutton has revealed in a documentary with Sky News that he was offered the deputy leadership of the Liberal Party after the first party room vote, which Malcolm Turnbull only just won. Now, Mr Dutton said Malcolm Turnbull wanted him to stay on as Home Affairs Minister, and when he refused, Mr Turnbull offered him Julie Bishop's job as his deputy.
It's all, you know, pretty high-stakes discussions and a desire to see the best possible outcome. So, in my mind, an easy transition is always the best, but...
Is that what you were asking him to...
I thought that should have happened.
And you said that to him? You should stand aside.
He offered me the deputy leader position.
He offered you the deputy leadership?
Correct. And I said to him that this was just... Given what had just taken place, that wasn't credible. And it wasn't his to gift either.
Well, 3 days after the supposed offer, neither Mr Turnbull or Mr Dutton were victorious. Another vote was had and Scott Morrison came through the middle, and the rest, as they say, is history. One point to make, though, is the deputy leadership of the Liberal Party is voted on by the party room and not handed out by the Prime Minister. And Malcolm Turnbull denies that he ever offered the position to Mr Dutton. Now, Scott Morrison also says that he genuinely believed at the time that Mr Turnbull could have won them the election as Prime Minister. Peter Dutton says, well, he could have too.
All credit to Scott Morrison, because I think he has provided the leadership that Malcolm never could. So I think full credit to Scott Morrison. I only stuck my hand up last August because I believed that I could have won the election.
Now, given the coalition is still in power, Sophie, against all the odds, they must feel some way slightly vindicated.
Yes, indeed, Chris. Thank you.